that didn't work the way I wanted it to.
Cement mixer. Okay, so real quick note. I don't know what kind of wood this is that I grabbed, but it is hard wood. I think it's like alder or something. It might be even like maple, because it is tough stuff, and I was carving into a knot. This is probably cottonwood or something soft like that, and it sliced through this like butter. Like, it didn't even notice. So, yes. Don't take any of those earlier slices as indications of how well it will carve, because if you're working with the right kind of wood, it slices like a dream. Now, I modify my figure 4 deadfalls a little bit. I don't do the traditional notches. mainly because I don't think they trigger too well. You've got to kind of modify them a little bit. So I do one big notch. I do a notch like this right here, then do a notch on the side right here on the top. It's gonna lock in right there. And then I just square off the back end of this guy all the way down. So I can set it anywhere. Sure, we're lined up. I think this is the right side. Just square the whole edge. And because this support piece is nice and sturdy, you know, it's a nice thick piece, it'll be able to withstand the weight just fine. So then you've got your top piece, that locked piece like that. And I don't have a big rock, but I'm going to show you using my my longboard. That is safely pointed away from me. I hope this is tall enough. It probably is. So we're basically just going to do that. Stick this guy here. So I'm just gonna stick this guy like that. Get all the angles right. You gotta hold it up just fine, just like that. See, it's suspended. And then if something were to trigger it, because it's such a small trigger stick, very, very quickly falls right down. That's how I do my figure four deadfalls. And I did it with only one tool. My humpback design.